falling hot on its heels. Morning of January 10, 2021, I find myself in Mandeville, New Jersey, along the Norfolk Southern's Lehigh line. With action to come, and 8099, I waited in the cold. Excuse the quality, I am working on a handy cam and fixing it up. Waiting in the car a bit more, looking out, I finally saw the headlights approaching. A long 212 was crawling up to the city. That was my DJI drone I bought last year. Mandeville's a pretty safe and friendly place to rail fan. After 212 and before noon, NS is local H76 coming from Allentown, Pennsylvania, heading to Mandeville to do work, brings in a few covered hoppers. This will later return, and it usually has EMD power and runs daily.
Off South and Findern Avenue, I find myself along the New Jersey Transit Raritan Valley line next to a chemical hopper loading facility and home of a steel company. A train will come here late at night and work from Conrail. I was waiting for a westbound transit because I've always wanted to shoot at this location. Of precision sculptor railroading, NS has been cutting a lot of locomotives down. It's always nice to see EMD ponies working their way on H76 back to Allentown. Not far from the Norfolk Southern line in Hillsborough was CSX's Trenton subdivision off Sunnymead Road, where I knew two eastbounds were coming. The signal was lit, approach medium. Here came hotshot QO32 from Jacksonville, Florida, headed to North Bergen. Meeting Q411 stopped on the main as his crew gave him a roll by. Many Compton Rail fans come to watch the trains pass by here at Sunny Mead. As many did come from the 404 that was coming with a private car on the rear. Here's 032 clearing up, as the signal would soon change again. A lunar signal, known as a restricting for 404 to make it set off at Ricketts and then come east. Two more rail fans arrived to meet. I walked down the line a bit to an opening at PCG, power line cut off. It's in the last evening light as Wolf's massive train roared by. Was taken to Philadelphia the day before and setting himself. Then here came 411, roaring west in the main. Watching me today. I apologize about the content, better quality to come. Please stay tuned for more future content.